Good morning, students. Today we are going to read one new poem, that is Little Boy. This poem is all about the kindness. The kindness means the poet want to give animals something in return to the various things the animals provide to us. Now let us read the story, the poem. Little boy. Mother, the hen is crackling. What she is trying to say? She says, "Cluck cluck, I humbly beg to tell you all I have laid an egg. For little boy today, oh oh, is it so? Truly now, I did not know, but in return, what shall I give? Be kind to all them." In this, the poet is talking about, is talking to her mother and saying, "Mother, the hen is crackling." What she is trying to say. In this, the poem is, the poet is actually talking to the mother. कि मम्मा जो हैन है वो क्रैकलिंग कर रही है, वो क्या कहना चाहती है? वो सिर्फ क्लक क्लक कर रही है और वो कह रही है कि हमने जो है, जो हैन है वो कह रही है कि आई हैव लेड एन एग फॉर लिटिल बॉय टूडे. ओ ओ इज इट सो, बच्चा कहता है क्या ऐसा है? ट्रूली नाउ आई डिड नॉट नो. तो वो पूछता है कि व्हाट शैल आई गिव इन रिटर्न. पोएट चाहता है कि मैं उसको क्या दूं. तो बस वो ये कहते हैं कि बी काइंड टू ऑल दैट लिव, मतलब सबके लिए काइंड हो, अपना केयरिंग नेचर शो करो. ऑल शो इज योर काइंडनेस. देन द पोएट इज सेइंग, मदर द काउ इज लोरिंग. व्हाट शी इज ट्राइंग टू से, milk and cream and butter and cheese, good people, I have brought you these for little boy today. Oh oh, is it so? Truly now I did not know, but in return what shall I give? Be kind to all that live. In this, the poet is talking about the cow. The poet is saying to his mother that, मदर द काउ इज लोरिंग, वो हमसे क्या कहना चाहती है? तो मदर कहती है कुछ नहीं, बस वो ये कह रही है कि द मिल्क एंड क्रीम एंड बटर एंड चीज, ये सारी चीजें हमें जो है काउ देती है. गुड पीपल, मतलब हम, मैंने तुम्हें ये दिया है. फॉर लिटिल बॉय टूडे, ओ ओ इज इट सो, ट्रूली नाउ आई डिड नॉट नो. तो बच्चा कहता है अच्छा ऐसा है क्या, मुझे नहीं पता था. But in return, what shall I give? तो मदर कहती है be kind to all that live. The same rhyme has been repeated that हमें हमेशा अपनी kindness, अपना sharing nature लोगों तक, लोगों को show करना चाहिए, लोगों के साथ वैसा ही behave करना चाहिए. The next paragraph. Mother, the sheep is bleating. What she is trying to say? She says, I give my fleecy wool to make warm clothes for play and school for little boy today. Oh, oh, is it so? Truly now I did not know, but in return, what shall I give? Be kind to all that live. Now in the third stanza, the poet has been talking about this sheep, that mama, the sheep is bleating. What she is trying to say? वो क्या कहना चाहती है? कुछ नहीं, she says, I give my fleecy wool. Fleecy मतलब रुएदार. Wool देती हूँ ताकि तुम्हें warm clothes मिल सके school के लिए और खेलने के लिए. For little boy today. Oh oh, is it so? बच्चा कहता है क्या ऐसा है? Truly now I did not know, मुझे नहीं पता था. तो वो पूछता है बट इन रिटर्न व्हाट शैल आई गिव. तो मम्मा कहती हैं, वो ही रिपीटिंग लाइन ऑथर पोएट बार बार यूज कर रहा है, बी काइंड टू ऑल दैट लिव. सिंपली द मोरल ऑफ द स्टोरी is that the poet want to be kind to others and want to show the kindness and want to give in return to the animals, because the animals are providing us so many things. Only this is the poem, and this poem is very simple. Hope you all have understood it and read it out once again. Thank you so much.